Shantae, thanks. New details now on a fatal head-on crash in Raynham. Police there want to speak to the driver of this green SUV, though they're not exactly saying why. In this photo, the SUV behind one of the mangled crash vehicles. Police say the two-vehicle collision happened around 8 p.m. Thursday, killing one man and injuring two others. If you know anything about the green SUV shown, call Raynham Police.